Thank you. Keep dying like that, you can't even whistle to it.
Thank you.
Oh, come on, man. Come on, easy. Easy. Okay, I think I have somewhat of an idea now. It took me long enough to get this idea, man. It's gonna take me that amount of time to get back. Stop it! You can hit both. Just stop failing that. You pay everything down for science and then you just completely stuff it up. I so badly just want to rush this section because I know I can. Because everything in this stage revolves around, like, waiting for things to happen. I can't. It's a game about patience. What? I have to make that loop twice. Oh no. Oh well, let's go. Easy. There you go. is disgusting. How the heck? That's a new word now, heck. I mean, how the hell do I stuff that one up? That should be easy. It is easy. My ability to do things is just pitiful. That's so bad. So bad! How did I stuff that up twice? That's not a thing. That's just humanly impossible. More accurately, how did the game engine stuff that up? That's not humanly impossible. Come on, man. That's easy. These are all easy tricks. That doesn't matter. That doesn't matter. I was on the first section. That doesn't actually matter. It just means I lose 20 seconds. Also, I refresh a few things. It clearly didn't refresh the engine though. It doesn't understand what a slide is. Oh, come on, this is easy. Okay, I did pretty well for like literally zoning out of that entire screen. And I just zoned out of that one too. I'm gonna see if I can play this level zoned out. No, okay, I'm gonna play this level properly. Otherwise I'm just wasting more time that I don't particularly want to spend in section 1. Come on, man. Money. Okay, it seems I have quite the large margin of error based on that last slide. Other than the incredibly poor reaction time I just put on display there. Like, we've been stuck on this section for a while. So it's time to pick up the pace. This is the run to get us out of section one. Never mind, this is the run to die on the spike I said shouldn't be there. What? I love engine. I love the Mega Maker engine so much. Honestly, my issues with this level don't even come from the design. The design is absolutely on point. My issues come with the engine itself. So don't beat yourself up over this one. What? Well, I need to pay radical attention to this. What? So I have to do that run at least twice, maybe even three times. Wow. I fell at the exact same speed. This is the run. go, team.
Damn it.
This is not the run. Told you. This one is also not the run. That was awkward. I'm not a snake, I promise. Wow. How am I stuffing up that platform movement so easily now? And I was nailing that like every time. What? I swear I pressed nothing. Oh, whatever. We'll keep moving on. We'll keep going at this like another, let's go 15 minutes or so. We don't make progress in... Thank you.
What?
Okay, whatever.
Whoa! Okay, that was a random lag spike. That was the strangest of strange lag spikes. Okay, there was nothing I could have done about that. I just shouldn't have jumped that early. But put simply, okay, it's beginning to lag real hard now. I'm not sure if I appreciate that. I'm beginning to feel the lag. You can even see the lag right there. Oh. Someone needs to tell me to stop doing that. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna give it a like anyways, but like, my hands are getting completely sweaty and I'm not sure my gaming skills are working out right now.